Good morning, student. I hope you all are fine. Now, welcome to English class. Today, we will learn how to write I a ice cream, I a ink pot, I a ink. You can see it is blue ink. Now, see here. ध्यान से देखेंगे बेटा. There are two dots. You will join it with the standing line. Standing line, then tail, then dot. Now see again, standing line, then tail, then dot. Standing line, then tail, and dot. Dots को dot से मिला तो it is standing line, then tail, after that dot. I a ice cream, I a iron. हम press करती है ना, I a igloo. In this way you will complete the whole piece. Thank you. Have a nice day.